Here's how to find and delete hidden apps on your iPhone. If you hide any apps from your iPhone home screen, then in order to find and delete the hidden app, go to your app library. In your app library, here you will see this hidden album. So tap on hidden album and verify your face ID, and then here you find your hidden apps. Now long press on the app and you have to tap on delete app and tap on authenticate to delete this app, and you have to verify your face ID. Once you successfully verified your face ID, tap on delete and the hidden app will be deleted from your iPhone. And now in order to delete your system hidden apps, you have to go to your iPhone settings app, and then you have to tap on general, tap on iPhone storage, and here you will find all of your iPhone apps, your iPhone system apps and third-party apps you installed from App Store. All you have to need, scroll down and tap on show all, and here you have to find out the hidden app that you want to delete from your iPhone. For example, let's tap on this authenticator app, and now to delete the app, tap on delete app. Or if you don't see this delete app option, then all you have to need, tap on offload app. This will deactivate the app on your iPhone. And another way to find and delete hidden apps is you have to go to your app screen and then simply swipe to the bottom like this, and in search box you have to type the hidden app name that you want to delete. And here you will find all of your hidden apps. Now long press on the hidden app that you want to delete, tap on delete app, tap on delete to uninstall the hidden app. Thanks for watching.